Welcome back, folks, to Mega Man 4. It's time to go after the fourth Robot Master, Ring Man! Kinda odd how sometimes it'll actually fire before you're even there, and sometimes it doesn't. Anyways. Okay. I jumped over that one. I know I did. But oh well, it doesn't matter really. Alright. So, right here we have the first of four mini bosses. Ah, dang it. I was gonna show off something funny. Maybe I can with the other one. Alright, so I'm out of that, so I'm gonna have to wait until I get some more energy for that. Which shouldn't be too difficult. Please drop. Oh well. Just for, whoa, good measure. Just for good measure, I'm just gonna let everything hit me. Nope. Oh well. Alright, come on. Good. Okay, cool. Got that back. Come on. Just die already. You're boring me! Thank you for participating and you now die. Alright, awesome. We have a ladder we can go up, and we shall do so. I'll preemptively get that out, just in case it gives me... It gave me a 1-up. I don't know what to say to that. And then maybe thank you? And then the enemy gives me a 1-up. Oh boy. Nope. Ooh, you give me some energy. I will take. Of Full energy? Yes. Don't need that. But I do need is weapon energy. So cough up the weapon energy drops. Or not. Because, you know, you're mean like that. Either way, we don't need that weapon. We need Bright Man's weapon. Because of this thing down here. 1, 2, 3, go! Tarp. Two, three, go. Ah. Come on. There we go. Okay, good. And grab the Pharaoh shot. And it's time to go after Ringman. You ain't getting me that easily. What the? I didn't push the button. Okay. I don't know. Either way, Ringman's down. Ring Boomerang. And we get the stage select. Well, password. Now, let's go back to the stage select. And next time, I'll go after whoever is weak to the ring toss game I just picked up. So, until then, folks, laters.